Role of gut microbiota in etiopathogenesis of chronic intestinal pseudo-obstruction. The present study discusses current literature regarding the relationship between gut microbiota, SIPO patients and intestinal motility, suggesting that future studies could be important for better comprise the causes of intestinal motility dysfunction in SIPO patients. Chronic intestinal pseudo-obstruction, SIPO, is a rare clinical syndrome characterized by severe impairment of gastrointestinal, GI, motility. And its symptoms are suggestive of partial or complete intestinal obstruction in absence of any lesion restricting the intestinal lumen. Diagnosis and therapy of SIPO patients still represent a significant challenge for clinicians, despite their efforts to improve diagnostic workup and treatment strategies for this disease. Motility in the GI tract is controlled by the enteric nervous system, ENDS. SIPO patients could be affected by alterations of the ENDS. Furthermore, a recent pilot study has also highlighted, for the first time, a specific intestinal mucosa-associated microbiota and an altered expression of intestinal serotonin-related genes in SIPO patients. The purpose of this review is to better understand what is currently known about the relationship between SIPO patients and intestinal microbiota, with a focus on the role of the enteric nervous system, ENDS, and the intestinal endocrine system, IES, in intestinal motility. Underlining the importance of further studies to deeply understand the causes of gut motility dysfunction in these patients. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.